everybody, it's Karen here. Some of you might remember me from Dancing with the Stars. I am one of the professional dancers and I get to dance every single day. Imagine that being your job and you love it so much. So I am here today to show you guys how to dance. It's going to be very easy. You only need a small little space. So move your sofa, move your chair, move the mat and get ready to dance. You can get your mom and dad and everybody involved and it's going to be so much fun. What we're going to do is we're going to break it up over 5 days. So each day you're going to learn a small section and by the end of the week, by Friday, we're going to be dancing the whole thing around our sitting room, our kitchen and with your whole family. We're going to be dancing Waka Waka by Shakira and this is what you will be dancing by this Friday.
Choosing your battles, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's off, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh, and if you fold it up, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh. Time for Africa. Listen to your guide, this is our motto. Your time to shine, don't wait in line, y vamos por todo. You get down, get up, oh, oh, when you get down, get up, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka.
Today we are going to be learning 3 steps and more will follow for the rest of the week. We're going to start with our feet together. We're going to be rolling the shoulders for the intro of the song to get our shoulders warmed up. And now, as easy as, we're going to put our feet apart, weight in the middle of our legs. So we're going to just relax. Everything, this dance is so relaxed that you need to be in your legs. So we're going to start off as if we're drumming. Yeah, so we're going to pretend we're drummers. So we're drumming. This is the action of our arms. Yeah, so we're just going boom, 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 boom. Easy. And then the next part of our arms is we're going to sway to the left, right, left, right. Then again, we're going to come down like we're drumming. Drum, 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 drum. And left, right. Easy. So now you have the arms, we're going to work on our legs. So all our legs are doing is jumping from side to side. So easy peasy, we're going left, right, left, right, left, right. These legs continue through the same. So our arms change, but our legs don't. Okay? Drum, 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 left, right, left, down, 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 up, 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 again. Down, 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 up, 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 down, down, up, up. So, the next step, very easy. Start with our feet together and we're gonna do left foot forward and close, right, close, left, close, right, close. Okay, so now we're gonna, instead of just stepping it, we're gonna try and jump into it. Jump, 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 jumpy, 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 jumpy. This dance will definitely get you sweating. Whew. So, now we're gonna add in our arms. All our arms are gonna be doing is pushing forward. Boom, so super strong, no lazy arms. Yeah. It has to be boom, boom. Really strong, pushing up to the sky. And we're gonna do our legs as well. So we do push up, push up, push up, push up, up, up. And that's already step 2 done. Now we're gonna move on to our 3rd step. Leg, close, leg, close. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Now we're gonna jump into it. So we're gonna do jump and jump and jump and jump and jump and jump. I think you get that. And we also have arms in this where we stretch our arms up as strong as we can with our legs. So boom, up, super strong, super strong. Show me the muscles. Up and up. Very good. Legs and arms together. Let's go. Up, jump, and push the arms stronger. Up. Whoa, very good, everybody. Brilliant. Arms up. And that is the three steps done. Now we're going to show you them all back to back. Let's go. Down and up. Four times. Down and up. Very good. Three. And up. Four. And up. Forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Side. Pull the arms up. Two, three, four. Very good. Five, six, seven, eight. Done. Okay, everybody, you've all done great today. You've learned three steps for our routine. Who's looking forward to tomorrow already? I know I am.